The wife, young son, and mother-in-law of a Tampa Bay Rays pitching prospect have been slain in a horror triple murder, with the wife's brother named as the suspect after he went on a naked rampage. Blake Bivens, a 24-year-old pitcher with the Rays' AA affiliate the Montgomery Biscuits, learned of his family's murder in Southern Virginia on Tuesday, hours before a scheduled doubleheader. His wife Emily, son Cullen, and Emily's mother were found dead in their home. Emily's brother Matthew Bernard, 18, has been arrested and charged with three counts of first-degree murder. Earlier today we learned that Blake Bivens, a pitcher with our AA affiliate, the Montgomery Biscuits, suffered a terrible family tragedy in Southern Virginia, the Rays said in a statement.